Hey guys, it's me for Redwall, and welcome back to my playthrough of Fight of Gods. In the previous video, I played as Jesus Christ, so in this playthrough, I'm gonna go with Moses. So let's get into it. Where is he at? Of the tournament and what or who is behind all this? The only way to find out is to start fighting.
No! No!
Final round. Oh man. Smack him. There we go. Come on. Just keep casting. Smacking him. Versus New Covenant. Let's go. Hug attack. Oh no.
Round one. One, yeah. Stop. Stop.
I thought I was going to lose that one.
Oh!
Yeah. Grab your first, that messed up. Grab her! Oh, she got me.
I did it!
Satan. Or Satan's claws. Santa's not even supposed to be a god.
Ho ho, Merry Christmas.
Round one.
Yes, that was a close call.
Round two. What you do? Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. There you go. Merry Christmas.
Oh no, I got one. Hold up, I got the first, come on.
Thank you.
Smack her upside the head. Another Moses. No. Who is the true one? Oh, I like the background. Parting the sea. Oh no, grab him! Grab him! Are you the winner? Very good. I represent the negative power of the universe, so I'm going to take you down so I can rule. Come on. Oh, no. The overpowered boss. Smack him over and over. I can win.
You're a victim!
Here we go, CSI.
Yeah, the last time that I played, I was close to, well, not close to winning, but I was reducing his health considerably. But then after an hour of playing, I just couldn't get him to half health, and I just gave up. Oh, yeah. It might be the same this time too, because it's not worth it, just having to play over and over again. I can't get him to lower his health quick enough. Grab him, come on! More try, and then I'm gonna end it. Was supposed to be on normal difficulty. Jeez. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. If you made it this far into the video, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. And remember, Jesus loves you.